What a putrid offering. Don't fight. You have been chosen. Behold.
I hate whiskey.
I want you.
That's all you've got? The painting?
I placed a file on your desk. It contains everything I have on the affair.
A warehouse on Darkwater. Some sketches of the Hawkins.
Thank you, Mr. Pierce. I didn't expect any less coming from a man in your situation.
Something's queer. But it's not like I have a choice. Darkwater. I think I've got a book on the North Atlantic. I'll no doubt.
So, Buck Wynn brought you.
Does the Hawkins case mean anything to you?
A sad story that we would all prefer to forget. Charles Hawkins may have been a landlubber, but he was a good man.
And his wife, Sarah Hawkins.
A nice young woman, and a great painter. What a tragedy. You know what? Go have a drink at the Stranded Whale. What you need is a good pick-me-up. As for me, you'll find me at the Harbor Master's office. I've brought out the Charles Hawkins cargo manifests. They're on the table next to you. But in truth, you're likely to be disappointed. When you're done, come join me on the deck.
These manifests are signed by Charles Hawkins. But that's all I'll get from them.
Look, it's right there. The warehouse is opposite the jetty. You can't miss it.
I shall...
Please, move back. Let the police do their work.
Come on, you could tell me.
No, if it get...
Who's this guy?
No, I...
Let's see. Perfect. Oh, this place stinks. What is the connection between this place and the Sarah Hawkins case?
Someone has settled in here.
And whoever it is has something to tell me about the Hawkins case. Is there anyone in there? You! Don't move!
Why Can you explain what this painting is doing here?
Andrews, would you please shut the door? And open your eyes, damn it. This guy went right under your nose. God damn it. Her again.
Is it far, this mansion?
Look behind you, at the top of the ridge. You see the building? That's the Hawkins Mansion. Come on, we got some driving to do.
Night.
Okay. But don't get the impression that I'll leave you alone.
Jeepers. Poe's prophetic raven. This entrance is still in use. You're Mr. Winchester. Lower that axe, and let's talk calmly. Sir, nope. Let's see what more I can learn from this mansion.
Follow me. I know the place. Who left this light on?
Let's see if I can find something the cops missed. Did someone escape them? Did it stop? The child's corpse left a trace. They had a fight. If the painting I found on the docks really came from here.
Already.
How come it didn't
burn? So, detective. What do you make of it?
There's only one way to be sure.
I just asked that you don't disturb.
Bradley? Is that you? You! Stop!
I'll cover you.
This door was closed earlier.
Where did he go?
This globe seems to have been part of some mechanism. Looks like it worked.
Well done, Pierce. Secret passage under the manor. Like a detective.
Yeah. And he had a direct means of entry to the crime scene. We must find him.
Of course. Time has weakened these structures. What's going on here?
Piers.
A mass grave.
Oh God. I got it. Can't breathe. What's happening?
Is it my turn?
Yes, it is time. You will soon be one of us, if your body and mind are ready.
I dream of it every night. I have constant visions. I am ready.
Good enough. Prove it to us.
It's like in my dream.
Sacred, you are gifted indeed.
Here, not there's somebody one. Here. You won't escape
Let
me.
Let him pass through every part of you.
Show yourself.
All you who sleep.
It's been caving in. I need to get out of here.
Light. At last.
Where am I?
Mr. Sanders, you have to come with us.
No, please. I can't leave you.
You've got no choice, Sanders, and neither do we.
Don't understand. If I go out, he'll see me. No!
Wake up. Come on, stand up. We don't have much time.
Surprised to see you, but we all know that your curiosity will be your ruin.
I don't understand. These people need care. You keep them in this terrible place as if...
Go back upstairs where your patients are waiting for you to treat them. As for you, gentlemen, do not disappoint me anymore. No one enters or leaves.
Yes, Doctor.
The machine is working.
The green gas leaves from here and it runs through the whole building. Perfect. Have I activated anything?
You. Yeah, you there. Come here. I don't know.
What carnage.
I'll go take a look.
It's done. Now for the others.
You. Yeah, you there.
Theoretically,
we've got a walk.
Hey. One lever to push. Good God. What could this machine be used for? All the levers are activated. This machine seems to consume a great deal of energy. That should draw the attention of the guards. I should hide.
Damn it! What's going on?
Who's there? This way!
You. Yeah, you there.
Carnage. It's done. Now for the others.
This way. Hey!
You. Yeah, you there.
Theoretically, I've only got one lever to push. Good God. What could this machine be used for? All the levers are activated. This machine seems to consume a great deal of energy. That should draw the attention of the guards. I should hide.
I think we've got a walker. This way.
No!
Sanders! What the hell?
Oh God.
I gotta... This is insane. What killed him? Damn! The gas!
head.
Later. We need to move on.
Who goes there?
That nightmare again. I need a drink.
You realize what?
You're awake, Mr. Pierce.
Well, since this business has got nothing to do with me, I'll be in your husband's office, Irene. We'll carry on later.
Very well, Miss Baker. This way, Mr. Pierce. And do make yourself comfortable. It would seem that you have much to tell me.
The man transformed an entire wing of his manor into an art gallery. What the hell was that? This dagger looks different. Where is the bookseller? What happened here? Let's start over. Blood. Seems like amateur work. What happened that made the burglar flee before finishing his work? What sort of power did Sarah Hawkins' painting possess? Sarah Hawkins helped hide something in this safe. Drake?
Very well. Did you I see. I'll. These.
No, you're pulling.
Where do you think you're going?
Key to the boiler room. All I have to do is shut off the water and hope Donovan takes the bait. I can't shut this with my bare hands. I need a tool. I feel guilty about Elizabeth, but I need the diversion. At last. The missing files must be... Something is wrong with these masts. It's some... I've unlocked... something. Patient files. I was right.
Conclusions. Session number 17. Patient? Sarah Hawkins. The patient appears to have finally accepted the illusory nature of what she calls the mythos. It goes without saying that these peculiar delusions are the price that comes with her exceptional gifts.
Why does Dr. Fuller write psychological reports about Sarah Hawkins?
First, I presumed that her blood was the key. But I found nothing to explain Mrs. Hawkins' abilities.
The poor souls downstairs are not Fuller's only subjects.
Then James came. Irate that Charles was keeping secrets from him. I presume that he will try to break into the basement sooner or later. I am prepared.
Hawkins, Fitzroy, and Fuller. What is the connection between these three?
That I had the presence of mind to set them all in the basement. About the Hawkins incident finally comes to an end, I will dispose of her belongings. In the meantime, they must remain hidden in plain sight.
Of course. Sarah Hawkins is the connection. I must go back to the basement.
It's time to show you what you were so eager to discover. Tom!
No.
I pray that...
Colden is really here. And alive. My God.
What was that? It's as if I'd been transported somewhere else.
What happened? Something has changed, but what?
Awaken and free me.
Destiny, it has trapped you.
Confronting powers that surpass you.
Looks like things are back to normal. What's going on? It never ends. Damnation. That's me.
Oh God! I gotta get out.
Cold? What's going on? Was it a hallucination? Colden? In your studio.
What?
You painted me. That's where you saw me.
Of course.
What the?
Oh no.
Hey.
Yeah. I got this. Okay. Okay.
considering ex- It's you again.
I think...
Mr. Pierce, the Truth Seeker, we meet at last.
Who's there?
Algernon, come back! Where is Algernon? And the Shambler? No way back.
Quickly!
The glyph. I can't move it. Is it acting against me?
The ritual is working. Don't worry. It's just until I ward it off. Oh no. The Wanderer is back.
Where is it?
symbol must be here somewhere. Look closely.
That is what I'm doing. I'll never forgive myself for this painting.
Damn it!
Chief West, we got a problem.
Damn it, not now. What is it this time?
Captain Fitzroy, Chief. Some guys have ransacked Roy's bar.
Those goddamn idiots.
Dom, what happened?
Come, you'll want to hear what these two idiots have to say.
Should I?
Release our friends, you bunch of picaroons.
Yeah, they've done nothing wrong.
Apart from killing a cop on our turf.
That's hooey.
How do you know they killed him?
Do you want me to settle it with some lead?
Scurvy dog always threatening us.
If someone had told.
Get out of here!
No! I'll cover you! Die! You filthy rat!
Damn it!
Pierce, wake up!
What happened?
I'm turning, Pierce, into one of those things.
No!
Enough.
Sarah Hawkins was going to the whaling station.
No!
Who's there? Hey, you!
Stop here. This might prove useful. Station. I'd better hide and wait until they're gone.
I don't have my flesh.
No.
Sorry.
Who's there?
Sarah is with those bastards. I gotta find her quick. A rope and a hook. Could use that to hold the reservoir back.
I need something to cut the rope to release the tank against the door. I'll be lucky if it's still sharp enough.
Thank you.
sample from you. Don't fear.
I killed him.
A necessary sacrifice that proves your determination. Find the truth and be free.
Trapped. Keep going.
My God.
This way. Stand up. Walk.
Is somebody there? Hey, who are you? Where am I? Sarah. I must find Sarah before she suffers the same fate.
Don't jump to conclusions. Is there not the tiniest spark of a scientific mind inside of that detective skull of yours?
What abject substance did you use to turn her into an empty shell?
Abject substance? The serum extracted from Leviathan's oil bestows the power of life. To me, my body is nothing but the mortal vessel of my conscience. To you, it contains more answers and secrets than your insignificant mind can grasp.
That is not you. Not anymore. Not since your disappearance on the docks.
Ah, detective. So easy to fool you. So eager to rush to the rescue of a woman in distress.
You won't make me regret having tried to save people. I did what I could. Even for Colden.
Your efforts to change your destiny, although in vain, make you worthy of the fate that is yours. The day has come. You will be asked to choose.
Destiny.
You forsook your right to a normal life the moment you chose power over humanity. No one wants to see such an unbearable sight.
You don't have the slightest idea of what you speak, of what I've been through. I have sacrificed my life to the one who sleeps. My marriage, my family, my own flesh. Why didn't Sarah choose me? Why is it your damn face on her painting?
Almost there.